yeah, it's that's what someone had said on the bench, but it it got my buddy in Bachman in, who's a high school friend of mine, so it got him in the game. So at least I did somebody good.
What do you say about how the special team responded to that? Six kills tonight. Yeah. Family kills.
I think we did a good job. I mean, obviously, a lot of that goes to Brizzy, the way he played. But, you know, their power play is so dangerous. They get a lot of guys who are a lot of dangerous guys. And, you know, we I think we did a good job blocking shots and not giving them time to create.
When Shane scored so fast there in the first, is there a thought going through your mind it's going to happen tonight?
Yeah. Well, I actually told him before last game that I thought he was going to get one. Mm-hmm. And, I mean, obviously he didn't. But, he had the chance tonight, and you know, just didn't have. He had a post late, and it was tough. I mean, it would have been nice to go in.
You get the feeling he's just not allowed. He's just not allowed to get a hat trick. Is that?
No, I don't think so. I mean, he's still got a lot of games ahead of him, so he.
Fits the contract. Yeah, no hat tricks.
Yeah, exactly. He. No, I think he's gonna get one. Maybe next game.
I'll be called this the most important game of the season to this point beforehand. Now it's over. You agree with that?
Yeah, I think we we stressed that going into this game the last few days and during practice and how important it is to play this team, because they're ahead of us in the standings. They're a division rival team, and it's good that we can come together like that and play as well as we did.
Thank you.
Yep.
Thanks for the